Hi, my name is Lee, and I've literally just got hold of Forza Motorsport 4, and I'm really excited to play it, but instead of just jumping in, I thought I would record the first 15 minutes of the game, and stuff, so fuck it, let's go. I've done like all the super basic, the tutorial, and I've installed the shit, and yeah. Basically all the boring stuff, and there's one of the pre-order things. Well, no, the new things. Download.
You begin your career in the amateur division. Here you will compete against subcompact cars in a short 5-race season.
Cool. Give me the pretty car.
To the Ladera test track, a facility dedicated to the testing of cutting-edge automotive technology.
Okay.
Each racing circuit, you can choose from several events.
We're for 5-cylinder fun.
No, I want to play this one.
Or cars in your garage. From here, you can manage your settings prior to racing, or simply select start race to get right on the track.
Okay. Yeah, no other cars eligible in your garage. Apparently, I lost the ability to talk since the last time I recorded. Sweet. Excuse me. Citroen C1. Yeah, because you have to pick a starting car, and there weren't really that much choice. I say now though, if you played Forza 3 and got to level 50, and if you play this one straight away, if you play this one, you can import your save, and if you import it, you get given an absolute ball load of stuff. Alright, I need to sort this out. Braking. Off. Normal. Shift for limited. Or a simulation. Yeah, that sounds good. Let's try this. Deary me. Deary me. Nope. Star Race. I think I recognize this track from Forza 3. Yes, Citroen C1. What a monster of a... What a beast. Still a demon under the hood of this thing. God damn it, this is loud. I really need to turn it down, but... Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Hey, buddy. Move. I quite really need to turn that down. Fucking hell, that was so loud. Oh, achievement, nice pass, sweet. What do you got, like 100 points from this game for pretty much doing nothing just because of, oh god, that's another achievement. This is chucking them at me. I like this game already. I wasn't really sure when I got around to ordering a couple of games the other day, because it's obviously getting pre-orders done, and I wasn't sure whether or not I wanted to get this. It was the past four games I've always been really excited for, but then this one, when it came around to it actually being released, it's kind of like, oh yeah, that's it's coming out. But then it was really the Machinamamana, the live stream they did for the game, which kind of persuaded me I did want it. Then obviously people like comments and messages were like, ah, are you playing? Are you going to play Forza 4? I was like, then that kind of reassured my purchase. Then so yeah, I'm hoping I get my money's worth. But then literally all I've played lately is FIFA, because I'm at uni now and such, and we play FIFA between us, like two controllers, head to head, and so that's pretty much all that gets played. And unfortunately, I'm fucking terrible at FIFA. I won my first game earlier today on it against Fred, and since then, I don't want to play the game anymore today because I'm on a win-win streak, which is always good news. God damn, this race is boring. the Citrus Sea one. It's not the monster it made itself out to be. I'm pretty disappointed, to be honest. Hold Y to rewind the race. 16 second lead, Jesus Christ.
Complete races to circle the globe and test your skill on a variety of tracks from around the world.
Cool.
Now it's off to Road Atlanta, one of America's classic circuits.
Cool. Can I drive a real car now?
Credits to affinity boosts. Each race provides different bonuses for both your car.
I don't have any of that. City car.
Completed race. You increase your affinity level for your car's manufacturer. As your affinity level increases, you receive parts discounts.
Stop talking at me. Let me play. Thank you. A light-hearted event for these marvels of miniaturization. City car body style. I'm just like kind of talking out loud. My bad. Thinking out loud. I knew what I meant. Screw you. I just headbutted the microphone. I remember this track too. Track conditions late morning. This game is so pretty. I actually can't believe how good looking this game is. It's crazy. Mad shit, yo. I just love it. It's like it's super fast paced, like race music. But then it's like you're driving a Citroen C1. Doesn't really work. Hey, buddy. Hey. What's that pass thing on the left that keeps showing up? Trusty shortcut. What does that pass thing mean? Is it like a rating? I'm going to assume it's a rating. Oh, cool, you can still the trig... Is it... I want to say trigonometry, but I know that isn't right. Telemetry, that's the one. Can I see anything interesting? Can I see my RPM? Boost? NOS? No. Clutch engaged. Power. Oh, man. Look at this thing's a beast. It's at 80 brake horsepower. I mean, hey, what more do you want? Torque, 85 RPM. Never understood torque. Ah, it's the friction thing. I like this one, just because, like, I don't understand any of what it's saying. You know, I did work in a garage for a while, so I don't understand any of it, but it just looks pretty. I like just kind of watching it go side to side. Ah, no! Oh, no! Oh, no, my fanning around made me lose. Oh, no! Hey, come back! Hey, buddy. Hey. Oh no, this is the one I liked. The G-Force one. So pretty. Alright, I'm bored on that. Hey, buddy. Hey. Oh, damn. If I rock back and forth, I go faster, right? This is how this thing works. Oh, I'm actually not going to come first because of fucking around with the telemetry thing. That's so bad. There's still... Wait, no! Move! Asshole! No! No, I can't lose! No, that's so bad! No! Oh, fuck!
I just won.
I am a happy bunny. Achievement level what? Achievement. Drive level 1 achievement. That's plenty of time for one more race. Easy. Easy peasy. And then I'm going to go make some tea. I've defrosted to some lovely lamb steaks. And I'm going to treat myself. Yaris. Oh, wait, I get to pick a car. To continue your progress and sweet. Earn additional vehicles. It's got sport in the name. You know it's going to be the best car here. Fiesta. I've never been a fan of Fiestas. I'm going to go with that one because purely because it has sport in the name. So it's a common knowledge that if it has sport in the name, it's going to be the best car. I can pick the colour. We'll go red. Trusty red. Red is of course, the colour which makes you go faster. Again, common knowledge, let's be honest. Cool.
Your next race is at the infamous
in the middle of the sea. Tsukuba
circuit.
You're going to be racing goldfish. Again, I remember this track. I went we're for the E Asian tour. Remember you upgrade it, change car. Ah! Pins and needles! Fucking hell. Coolio. Let's go. I think I'm definitely going to install this game to my hard drive. As goddamn the load times are ages. They take days and weeks. Late morning. Kinda wish it gave a real time frame rather than late morning. What time would late morning be? Be what, say 11? 10? 11? Obviously AM. Herpa derp. Let's change that. I've never been good. Excuse me. At this whole in car view, but let's give it a go. This is a seriously pretty game. I genuinely can't believe how pretty it is. Hey, buddy. Hey. 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 I don't like that view. Saws. Shortcut. The win. Oh no! The shortcut. Backlashed. Hey, look at those billboards. Glorious HD-ness. 3 laps. Oh god! That was quite a bad crash. Hey. We passed. Hey. Excuse me. Oh, I hate these cars, these bad cars. Bad cars are never good. Oh, I know one thing I'll do actually. Before the end, before I finish, I'll go into the auto list of things. That thing looks cool as hell. If I remember. Plus, I really want to unlock the. Oh, I'm definitely going to try and unlock the Warthog. The Warthog looks like so much fun. Apparently, you can't drive it, but you can look at it, and Cortana does, in fact, do the commentary, which is pretty damn gnarly. This just doesn't look exactly like the Citroen I was driving, but it's a bit longer. Ah, damn it. Oh, terrible cars. How I never missed you. I will, in fact, just look at how pretty the game is instead. Ooh, last lap. I've literally, I've honestly literally only just realised it was the last lap. Yay! Boring race number 3 finished! Woo! Wait, why did I lose money? Oh, it seems because of crashing. They crashed into me. Anyway, that is it. I hope you enjoyed. Bye! Oh, I get to pick a car. We'll pick a car first. We'll go with the hairdresser car.